and Malik.
Let's give a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.